This short video demonstrates how easy it is to put a wheel clamp over your tyre. Firstly, take it apart and place the clamp over the back of the wheel and open it to allow the slider adjuster to slide in and clamp the front of the tyre. You then turn the lock on the clamp and your car is now safe. Here's how the wheel clamp works when an unwanted car thief tries to steal your car. We'll be right back.